Good morning. Welcome back to my channel. It's extremely early. Still dark out. And today is my birthday. I'm not going to disclose my age because I don't want to talk about it. So, no, I'm just kidding. I'm going to be 32, or I'm 32 today. And I'm going to do a haul of the products that I use that I feel like really help me stay young and youthful. Obviously, it's a little early, so I feel like I look a little tired, but hey, that's all right. So first off, CBD lotion is really detoxifying. That's 1500 milligrams. I get that Future Farm, but since I've been using CBD, it's helped with my like discoloration. Helps with fine lines. It helps the skin relax, settle the wrinkles. I highly recommend that. And if you want to get 40% off, you can use my promo code, which is JadeR40. See the difference? I mean, my skin already looks better. Everything's relaxed now. That's crazy. Okay, so that again, Future Farm Hemp. I use the Lemongrass CBD Moisturizing Lotion, 1500 milligrams of CBD. You can't find that anywhere. I'll touch on a few other things I kind of switch off with. I use the Strivectin. I don't know if you can see that. The Super Bee Oil. They literally make a bee oil. You know how when you get mint and you squeeze the plant, you get mint oil? This is pure B3. That's helped my skin a lot. This is one of my holy grails. Double Serum by Clarins. So I kind of swap out using those three, to be honest. So let's get right into it. Concealer. This is the Hourglass Concealer in shade Fawn. I've learned to be more gentle with my skin over time. Not that I always was when I was younger. I've just learned to be more gentle with myself. In general, my essence, my being, and my soul. I used to be very harsh on myself. So that concealer is really nice. It's like lightweight, but it's got super coverage. It's got like tea tree oil and all these amazing ingredients. I get all my stuff at Ulta. I used to work there. I love it. I like the deals. I do like Sephora, but I don't know. There's not as many choices. You can't get like, I mean, like they only have Prestige or whatever you call it at Sephora. I'm not sure. Okay, so this one, it's dirty. This is I get this at the co-op, Tinted Oil Serum. And it's got like, it's called Sulfuran, which is a like broccoli, or it comes from broccoli, and it's very anti-aging, and it's literally got like, I don't know, got like two ingredients, but I'm not using a mirror right now. I'm literally using my phone, so my mirror's kind of far away, but I was gonna go with it. Still a little sleepy. I'm feeling good. It's my birthday and I'm working today. I don't even, no kids, but it's a Tuesday, nothing to do anyway, so. Yeah, that the CBD lotion is what just it relaxes everything. I mean, that's what CBD is for. So if you think of your face just relaxing, the wrinkles and everything just diminishing instantly. That was crazy. It was like night and day when I did that. I never saw that before on camera. So highly recommend. I'll link everything below, of course. Okay. So now we'll go on and do my eyebrows. I love this stuff. I just got it. Tres Leches, the eyebrow like gel is bomb. So I never knew I had eyebrows until I discovered this stuff because mine are very fine. But this stuff, it pulls out all the hairs and it gives your eyebrows volume. Especially if you're like me and you don't have much for eyebrows. Okay. So I always let mine set for a little bit. And what I'm gonna do is go back in with some of this serum and just kind of. I didn't use that much, so I'm gonna just go over again everything just before I set it. I saw the cute guy at the gym again tonight, or it was on Saturday actually, and I hope I see him tonight. We both have kids, and we don't talk to each other. I'm gonna brush my hair really quick. Right. So for eyebrows, I did not get this at Ulta. Let's see, where is it? I just use the tattoo brow. It works as good as Anastasia. And I actually, if not, it works better. Maybe. I'm gonna go in with my mirror for this one. Looks great. Let's keep moving along here. I like to line my lips with the same thing. I'm gonna get my mirror because I just want it to be precise. So we're gonna try the oval thing today. Super cute. So instead of like lining, oh, that was really dark. Instead of lining your whole lip, you go through and just line the top and bottom. It creates almost like that like cute little like I don't want to say Marilyn Monroe, but like cute little like cartoony lips. And this is the NYX Lingerie Matte Lipstick. I have no idea. Oh, Stamina. It's a little dark, so I'm gonna. I just kinda like to look. Let's set it. So I just got the Laura Mercier translucent powder. Let's see how she sets because I've never used this one before, but I saw it in the line and I thought, why not try it? You know, it's at Ulta, those boxes, and it was actually still $24, so it wasn't even that cheap, but well, my dad's girlfriend took me shopping at Ulta for my birthday, so. So far, so good. I mean, I like it. All right. I do use this Cali contour. I don't know if you can see the light. Smashbox. I got it on Black Friday for half off. Gotta love Ulta. I used to work there actually, but it just wasn't working with the cattiness. What are we gonna do today for the birthday? Right, look. Oh man, I forgot some of the things to do. All right, well, this is something new I've been doing. Yep, this is lipstick and I'm using it as a blush. It's very subtle. So this is the Essence. It's a pH for your lips, but I love it for my blush because it's very subtle. I just did a couple dots and it actually does just match to your skin tone. So that's nice. Okay. And I'm going to, I've been doing like a lot of red looks lately, so maybe I'll do that. So I use this lingerie under my lipstick and then I got the ColourPop, or no, oh, this is Revolution. The Revolution line, the school for good and evil. It's so cute. All right, love it. So let's just, all right, so this is the Revolution palette. Very cute, love it. All right, let's just go right in with the reds. So I just take an angled brush and I kind of just start on both edges. And I'm kind of like not a perfectionist, but I don't know. I should probably become one. Okay, so then I'm dabbing some orange over it from the palette. This is a look I've been doing like every day. So, and some more orange. So I'm using like, there's like a bright orange and a bright reddish pink, and they're both super cute. I'm just kind of building both those on top of each other. And then I'll go ahead and kind of put the orange in here, same thing. Doesn't have to be perfect. And underneath, let's go ahead and kind of that underneath. There we go. All right, I'm gonna line the waterline black. I use these jumbo sticks all the time. I think I'll do like kind of like a gold top. I'm gonna go back in with that blendy red brush just to kind of even it out. Does it, you know, like I said, I'm not a perfectionist. Okay. So now I always do this. I think it helps the look just perfect at the end. So I'm gonna take this nice, like, neutral shade and just blend it on the right in that, what, like, between your skin and the. It helps create, like, a seamless, like, airbrush finish. And I'm doing that on the bottom too. And it helps kind of like mellow it out so it's not so extreme looking. All right, now I'm gonna line. Oh, all right. And I use the NYX liquid liner. Oh, my ear is itching. Okay. My hair isn't getting caught in my earring. Right. I love how this is looking. I never tried it with the gold. Yes. Highly recommend. It looks bomb. Okay. I think I'm gonna put the gold at the bottom too. And just to let you know, it's called the Car Beauty. I get these at TJ Maxx all the time. I don't know if they're the best quality, but it's hit or miss. All right, super cute. All right, mascara, Superhero. I like their foundation too, but I don't know. I just stopped using it for some reason when I got that other one from the co-op that I love. And actually, my skin doesn't break out as much, but that could be from the CBD, I'm guessing, because that helps with acne. Last but not least, lashes. Oh yeah, I forgot. I got this like highlighter blush. It's so freaking cute. This is Revolution too. See, I thought it was ColourPop for some reason, because I was like in that section. I just found out it wasn't. But hey, every day we learn something new, right? This is so cute as it. highlight or blush, and it just, my dad literally, I was wearing this the other day, and he's like, you look like a mannequin, or like a doll, because it gives you this, like, cute little, I don't know how to describe it. All right, I already have my lashes cut. I'm reusing the lashes. I'm using the Allure lashes. They're on sale right now at Sephora. I am not endorsing, or I do not, like, get money for Sephora, so, but definitely recommend it. Or not Sephora, Ulta. These are from Ulta. I don't think Sephora has, like, I don't know what you call it, like, non-prestige lashes. So, I love this Allure eyelash glue because it doesn't have a brush. It's got, like, the hard thing, and I don't know. It's, like, really easy if the band is thick. And I'm kind of doing, like, an in-depth get ready with me today because it's my birthday, so you guys can kind of see how I live a day in my life. Just kidding. Okay. So I put the glue on one, let it sit. Same thing. Next one. All those sit. Push my hair a little bit. I've been doing the no poo method, and I don't know if it's really working for me, but. Alright, and then. Let's put the eyelashes on. And then a little spritz. I like to see. All right, let's go to work. Bye, guys.